That is fucking horrible. Wow, I actually kind of feel bad now. Look how happy he is. It's literally devouring its flesh. That is outstanding. Took him a minute to realize that there was a fucking bug in there. It was kind of annoying me. Whoa, he is digging in, man. Ouch. That's rough. Wow. Eating a mass first. I think what they do is they suck the insides of them out. But actually, this dude just seems to be. Nah, he's sucking the juices out. He is eating bits of the flesh, though. Man, a bug's life. It is a cruel world out there for bugs, man. Oh, wait, is he in his face? Is that his face? Those are his eyes? I can't really tell. No. Wow. Oh my god, that is his face. I actually feel kind of bad. That bug looks like it's still alive. Youch. It's a weird bug too. I don't know what those weird things are, but he likes it. He's probably never had one. See if I can add some light to this affair. He ate his face off. Man, I wish I had a high quality camera right now. That dude was hungry. Well, at least he went for his face. Yeah, so he squashed his head. Dude, the thing looks hollow. It's still moving. Wow. This thing half fly, half mantis. I've never seen one of these. I've seen praying mantises. You know, green and dark brown ones, but I've never seen one of these Mantiflies. Mantiflies, or whatever the hell you call them. How is it still alive? And he is savoring every square millimeter of that thing. Jeez, that is brutal, man. Whoo! Is he going to consume that? He is. Man, he liked that one. I bet you he's never had one of those. Once he's done with this, I'm gonna let him go because he gave me a show. Well, I generally let cool bugs go. Shit, I let Chinese ladybugs go, so. His face right in there. It's like a dog putting his face in a food bag or something. Is that it, buddy? Did you get all the good stuff out of there? Pretty big bug for you. About half your size. Shreds that leg off. Suck the juice out of the leg. this is going to go on for quite some time.